Welcome back to this week's edition of the Manor Minute. I'm Cassidy Booth, and this is your source for news from across the district. Let's take a look. 11th grade scholar at Manor Senior High, Fernando Aboitis, was formally invited to attend the 2021 online South by Southwest Conference. Fernando used the online portfolio builder, Bulb, to showcase his artwork and was awarded a free South by Southwest pass from the E4 Youth Program. Manor Senior High English teacher Shakima Dunlap's article, Sometimes You Sigh, Most Times You Sing, was published in the March edition of the English Journal. Dunlap talks about how music played a vital role in her life growing up and how now she uses music to connect and develop meaningful relationships with her scholars. During writing labs or asynchronous work days, Dunlap has her scholars post a link to what they are listening to so other scholars can listen in. Lagos Elementary K-5 academic interventionist Melanie Griffin Hamlin has been nominated for the 2020-2021 National Life Changer of the Year Award. The program celebrates those who are making a significant difference in the lives of scholars by exemplifying excellence, positive influence, and leadership. Griffin Hamlin's anonymous nominator explains that Griffin Hamlin's caring heart extends far beyond her classroom. Congratulations to Manor New Tech High School and Manor High School student athletes that have qualified for the area track meet. Both high school's boys and girls track teams have dominated the competition. Good luck on your race to the gold. You can find all of these stories and much more on MainerISD.net. Do you have good news to share about your school? Visit MainerISD.net/sendusnews to share what's happening at your campus. Stay safe, be well, and remember, scholars first.